Okay. I'm Greg Mayer.
Sharika Jones.
So what's going on today is a huge community park loin distribution. 2 weeks ago, Sharika and I were talking about what we can do to engage the egg community and help the egg community out. We got a hold of Tyson down at Storm Lake. They gave us an awesome deal on some product, and then we started calling sponsors to raise money. And really, it came together in 48 hours. All the money that we raised really happened in 48 hours. This is the first time us three have met in person since we started this 2 weeks ago. Everything's been
actually ever. We've never met in one place together at one time.
Right.
Tyson Fresh Meats was awesome. It's my background is working at the packing plant and still have friends down there. And they're like, yeah, we should be able to figure out something on Friday night. Steve and I got a talk and committed a week ago Friday night, or last Friday night. Committed 10,000 pounds of, over 10,000 pounds of product. We didn't have enough money to do it, but we had the faith in the community that we live in that we would, if we didn't get a raise, we could figure out a way to get the job done.
Donations came through to the Spencer Chamber Foundation, and I think it just proves that there's really a need for a community foundation to help out in instances like this. And man, the businesses came through, and they really are helping out with those that need just a little extra boost right now.
Well, like I said, we got 10,830.7 pounds of meat. And I wouldn't have a guess right now at the number of pieces handed out. If the averages are right, we had over 1,800 pieces of meat to hand out. We still have meat left right now, but it's only an hour in.
I've worked with the Clay County Community Foundation, and they've got some partners and individuals that made phone calls in each of the individual communities. And they actually came early, loaded up, and they're taking it out. So all of the communities in Clay County and their residents are going to also end up getting an opportunity to get
Iowa as a state is volunteers at one of the highest rates per capita.